Okay, I'm gonna test this real fast just to make sure it works. Because I'm having a hell of a time trying to get Game Show to actually do anything, really. So as soon as this stupid advertisement ends, I'll be able to figure out if anything's actually working at the moment. But no. No. It's gotta show me the stupid Kickstarter commercial with a dancing cat and a dancing frog. Hey, Kalem. Just tell me if things are working at the moment, because I am dropping 20 frames a second of the 60 I'm supposed to be broadcasting. Hey, Gino, welcome to the stream. What sucks? I'm not sure. I really don't know. Being barely able to move. Are you hurt? Because that's not good. I'm just... And being sick. Oh, I see. Yeah, things are working. Okay. Hopefully things stay working, because I had a hell of a time trying to get the stream up. So let's go ahead and jump in. At least it's color splash today. Silver Spud, thank you for the auto host. Oh, shit. There's the game audio. Ugh. Man, you people get too sick too easily. You gotta wash your hands more, jeez. Oh, shit. Fuck. One second. I forgot something important. Hopefully it'll just let me plug it in and restart the system instead of it being a dick. Please don't be a dick. Yep, I understand. Hopefully it's just restarting itself. Sorry for the delay, I totally pressed a button. I understand. And my care for loved somewhere else? What? I don't understand. Alright, now let's go into the game. Now we're gonna get some stuff down. Alright, yep, prepare it. Find my data. Let's do this. Doesn't look like you're getting a lot of game audio here, guys. Let me quickly fix that. Bring it up to... whatever that is. Let me know if that works. Hopefully you guys can still hear me over the game. In fact, let me just test it real fast. Okay, you guys are getting fucked up audio, of course. Like, I just can't have one stream without something going wrong. Let me know if that fixes the audio. I have a good amount of sweatshirts. I really like this, Legend of Zelda one, though. It's, pretty nice. It's really soft, really comfortable. Easy to wear. Like shorts. Just gotta make sure things are actually working, because every single day it's a struggle to get this stream up. Fuck. really nice if I could just not have technical issues for one stream in my life, man. Yesterday was the closest we came. Ugh. No room on this desk. Hey, Silver Spud, welcome to the stream. I'm just trying to fix every audio issue on the planet because Game Show and XSplit and Elgato and Twitch just don't like me today. Ugh. So fucking stupid. I hate this. I hate this so much. Every single fucking day. Okay, hopefully that fixes it. So, I can't spend the whole stream trying to fix audio issues. It's bullshit, man. Alright, I have no idea where we were or what we were doing. My grandma's not answering my texts. Your grandmother? No. Your grandmother has a cell phone? That's impressive. How'd she get it? Did she steal it? Where are we going? Oh. Toad Train Works. Just because she's old doesn't mean she goes to bed at 10 p.m. Paint the wrench. Paint the wrench. Paint the wrench. Paint the wrench. There we go. I will take all of this. Thanks. Okay. Turn this up a little bit so I can hear it. There we go. Well, that was easy. Problem solved. Anything else I should be aware of? A blue flower. Just looking out for any other colorless spots, but I guess not. Alright, let's go in. Oh, hey, Green Toad. Welcome to Tone Train Works. We got ninjas.
That'd be Trey Garza.
Sometimes I've been from here since you were knee-high to a toadstool. There ain't been much work lately. Yeah, I'm thinking maybe time to hang it up. I'll probably retire after my next job. Your last job will be a memorable one, at least. Another note, if you guys see any paint stars. That's... No paint stars, but that weird star paint star over there. You know, that thing right there. That was fucking easy. Is this really it? Like, I can just take this? I'm not sure if I should actually go in there and do it. Like, really not sure. No jobs planned at this time. I'm not sure if I should take this yet. It's not that I don't feel like I haven't earned it, it's just... Like, that was really easy. Stuff is never that easy in this game. Okay. Ah. Which is weird that it's just... Hmm. I'll just go ahead and paint all the spots I can then first. Is just something gonna happen? I guess not. There we go. Gino, you should probably go to sleep, man. If you're feeling like shit, you should probably, you know, like, go not feel like shit. Okay. Guess we'll go to the Tangerino Grill. Oh, this is not gonna go well. I can already feel it. My breath tastes like meat. Woo. There's something happening to the wall. Pardon the noise you guys are probably hearing right now. Maybe we should use the front entrance. What? Nah.
I
don't think so.
I
invent my own ways into places. Ooh, a knife and fork. Oh, hey. Power of black paint. That sounds only minorly threatening. Like, really minorly threatening. Like, should I even bother hurrying? Guess not. We'll just go in the front door and call it good. Gino, just set an alarm for 40 minutes then, man. Sleep for the 40 minutes and then wake up. Hey, everybody, I'm Mario. I'm here to, I don't know, kill people. No. Oh no. Oh hey, it's one of him. See ya. I don't want to have to leave and then come back. Like, I really don't want to do that right now. Like, totally, completely, really don't want to do that. Please don't make me do it. Making me do it. I gotta leave. No. Please don't make me do the thing. I really, 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 it's gonna make me do the thing. Yep. See you later, Gino. Feel better, man. I gotta go all the way fuck around this place. Should just be a quick fucking travel option. So good. Hey, how's it going? This is a real soup sandwich. They're all so sad. It's so funny. Hey man, how's it going? They should have just met here. I don't want to have to go back to the... I gotta go back to the fucking first area now and tell them, hey, go to your leader. Your leader's over there. Whoop, wrong way. That was really weak. There it is. Fucking toads. What the hell? Eat vegetables till you're triple in size. Hey. He's orange now. What the hell? Mushroom. Oh, sweet, that was right. Good. Oh. At least you'll always be stuck to the wall. Holy crap! Why is he bringing his box? Fair enough. Phase on. Welcome to the stream, man. How's it going, man? Man. Hello, mortals. Phase on. We all know I am immortal. Like, if you don't know that by now,
there is a fucking problem.
I would like to buy! Alright, we're gonna just go ahead and buy a whole bunch of stuff. Figured I had more of those. Oh well. Oh wait, shit, we only have 500 coins. Never mind, we're not gonna buy stuff right now.
Probably.
Not the best idea. Shorter delay. No, I was just watching the thing. It told me when you walked in. It's like if you kicked in the door and I automatically said, "Holy shit, why'd you kick in my door?" And then you said, "Man, you reacted fast." I'd be like, "Yes. Because you kicked in my door." Not many people live to do that. I just want to try one more thing on this little area here. You guys can't see what I'm doing, but, you know, I'm currently doing it. Oh, I see. My cards aren't organized. That makes sense. Please be the thing that works! Damn it. Well, I wasted a card. Fine. Fuck you. Bye. Good night. Can't fucking... There it is. Responding to your comments quicker than usual. You Again, it's like if you kicked in my door and I, you know, scream at you, why'd you kick in my door? You tell me I reacted fast, I'd be like, yes. Oh man, I rescued all of them? That makes my life so much, well, besides the whole trekking around everything to get to where I need to be, that makes my life so much easier. Whoops, wrong way. Of course. I'm not gonna run out of drink today. Mmm, tasty. Hey, how's it going? There will be. Hopefully we'll get another big paint star today so we can say we made some good progress. Calm down. Oh, he's still doing push-ups. He's... Where's our box one? Where's box Blue Toad? Blue Toad boxing. Oh, hey. Alright, sweet. They have positions. Alright, they're stacking. They're stacking. What? It's gotta hurt. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay. Of course. Like, of course. How did that even happen? Okay. What are these toads doing? Move what? Wait a minute. What? 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 I like how they're saying chugga chugga. Okay, before we do this. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Down! Okay, that didn't work like it should. No. Don't make me talk to you. Stop it. Fucking me up. Okay, we'll try this again. Yes! Oh wait, shit. This didn't work. I remember now. How the hell do we get to that one then? Yeah, I don't know. I gotta get to it, though. It's gonna bother me if I don't. Ow. Wait a minute. Is it gonna be... Oh! It was literally that. I feel stupid. I feel dumb. I'm gonna test this. James, try keeping a constant watch on the chat. I'm gonna say a number and you say it back when you see it. Fair enough! Go ahead and grab this orange paint star first. Or yellow. Yellow. No wait, it's orange. We did it! And all it took was a thwomp, I guess.
I really didn't do anything. I just kind of stood there while a thump, thwomp smashed the engine, then Toads pushed it. Whoop, wrong mouse.
Why are there two mice? Why is it two mice? Why? Two mice.
Five. I was looking at something else. Yay. All right, Toad Train works. Let's do it. Five. I failed! Yay! Try again? Okay. Go ahead. I'll just stare at the chat then until you open your face and say a number. What the fuck happened? No, I probably won't guess what happened. Just waiting for the number. Just waiting for this next number, Faison. Let's three. I see three. There's a three right there. It's definitely a three. Three. We got an order, a real order, and just preparing so perfect last job. Tugans are how do you say it? All up in our biz. So we. Why doesn't anybody else do anything? I did it! Okay. Is he literally- he was just running around and falling over himself. Shy guys are fucking adorable in this game. I win! Cool. Yeah. 20 seconds is the time between when we say stuff and James sees it. Don't you mean when I say stuff and you see it? I think I can do this. I can't do this! Well, I guess we gotta defeat the fuzzies at some point. Hey, man. I'll get it up and running for ya. For ya. You're not going along without me. Oh, one. I gotta sneeze. Perfect. Yes. Pull. Okay. I'm not confusing with... what? I'm not confusing anybody. It's the time between when I say things and when you see them. It's not... there's... no. Chat is real time. It is real time. As soon as you type something, I see it. That's how it works. 20 seconds is the time between when I actually say something on stream and you guys see it. Ugh. Sort these cards. Confusing anybody with any logic. You're confusing everybody with your logic, Faison. Fucking logic monster. Should definitely have bought some cards, but nah, I didn't think this through. Just in case, we'll throw in... I don't have any normal jumps. Shit. Welp. That's not good. Oh, E-Camera. Perfect. Thank you, Kalen. I did it. They split. Whoops. Oh, well. Oh, okay.
Okay, now we know when we fight them, they split.
That's easy enough to remember, I guess. So, if I had a Koopa shell right now, it might be the best thing to take this down. But I don't! Ooh, triple jump. I think I'll save that for when I really need it. Painting these cards now. Outdated what? Outdated software? No, Faison, I have the latest up-to-date stuff, so saying I have outdated software is it is wrong. I see what Sebastian types before you do. Okay. I'm gonna make this as simple as possible. Chat is real time for everybody. Everybody sees what's being typed in chat at the same time. As soon as something is typed in chat, you see it, I see it, the world sees it. Things that happen on stream are 20 seconds behind. That is the delay between what I do, say, and see, and what you hear me say, do, and see. I see everything at the same time as you do, but you have there's a 20 second delay between what I actually do to notice it and when you actually see me doing and noticing it. Simple. It's the software that goes haywire every cast. Every single one. Whoops. That was stupid. I don't think Chris's delay is 12 to 15 seconds. That doesn't sound right. I think the regular delay is about 20 seconds. I'll just go double hammer. Should be enough to take him out. Perfect. Oh, hey. Hey. Tasted good. Throw this, hurl hammer, then a line jump. This should work well. Perfect. Perfect. Sweet! I love little ninjas. I love them. They're hilarious. Hey, how's it going? I did it.
Huh?
Oh. I have no idea what I'm recoloring. Excuse me. Tested the delay on Chris's channel and his timer on T-board 12 to 15 seconds. But he hasn't used T-board in a long time. We might need a whole bunch of extra strike cards here. We'll put up a triple hammer, a quintuple jump, and then I don't have anything else that strikes more than three times. So, put up a, ice flag. Perfect. Just a whole bunch of strikes.
Whoops. Whoops. Well, that was a bunch of mistakes right there. I probably should have just used the quintuple jump. Like, this was absolute overkill. That was stupid. Oh well, at least I got the extra coins. Yeah, sure, don't worry. Oh! We did it. Whoa. Hey, how's it going? Oops. Gotta go up here. Gotta go up here. Let's see what part we need to get next. Whoops. Hmm. At least this train came in, you know, came into play later in the game. Hmm. I have just realized I don't know what to do. Oh. Probably would have helped earlier. Ah, that's interesting. Ah, cool. Hmm. Gotta get over there somehow. Whoop. Oh, hey. Go. Hmm. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm not sure entirely where to go or what to do here. Kind of throwing me off a little bit. Probably on the other side, right? Or maybe it's over here? Ah, another half, I see, okay. Stop that! Cool. Alright, there's some ninjas over here, we'll be sure to take care of those. As soon as we fill in all these colorless areas. Cool. Taking all those. Ooh. try going in here. Whoa! Hey, a megaphone. I did it. All by myself. Oh, come on, Ninji. No. Dick. You could just let me alone.
Ooh.
Never mind. Sort that. We will go ahead and use an ice flower. And on anything that survives, we will go ahead and I don't even know what we're going to do. Yeah, I'm not sure. Should have brought more line jump. We use a KO hammer. Frickin' shy guys. That's cool. You're great. Wonderful. Okay. Didn't do that. I'll do this. That's cool. Good thing I have a bunch of these spike tops. Spike top helmets. That'll make it much easier to take these guys down. Now that I know they jump. Yeah! Sweet! I win. Okay, these are not colorless spots. These aren't either. Okay. Poop! This is not what I wanted to happen. I don't remember how these things attack, so we'll just do this and hope for the best. It works! I definitely hit you. Okay, sure. I guess that worked. Not really worth my time to fight that thing. Claiming all my stuff, cuz it's totally mine. Let's open this door and leave. Chat, how's it going tonight? Hopefully you guys are doing the wells. KLM, I know you're sick, but Faison, how are you doing today? That worked nicely. Cool. Gained over 200 coins here. Sweet. Now I gotta go back in here and color the spot. KLM, you gotta take some meds. If you've already taken some, take like a hot shower or something. Get yourself some sleeps. Ah! Ow.
ridiculous. That's ridiculous right there. Okay. I'll just sort this real fast. I just need something to take him down quick. I'm not sure if I should... I guess I'll use a hammer. Test that out. Just checking on your Pokemon. Hopefully you mean in Sun and Moon and not...
Go!
Hey Fireblade, how's it going, man? That thing just waved at me. Hmm. Go ahead and double jump it. And anything that doesn't die gets... I don't know, spin jump. Okay, good. Jump still worked. Now we know. Spin jumps are pretty cool. There we go. Who else? Have you guys gotten the new tracker for Pokemon Go? Because I am very displeased with everything about it. You guys are probably like, oh yeah, it's a tracker, hooray. I'm sitting here like, no. No, it is not. It is a nearby feature for Pokestops, and it completely turned off sightings, so you have no idea what Pokemon are near you. Shit. Everything is terrible right now. Everything is fucking awful. That did not work in the least bit. So we're gonna try that, and then we're gonna do this again. My plan failed. Son of a bitch! Can't hit him, can I? Yeah, we'll spin some battle cards and get something like that. Oh, fuck. That worked. You know what? We're gonna do it. I don't know what it does. That's the new tracker that was under testing ever since the original was removed. Yes, I understand. I'm just saying, it's the stupidest, worst, dumbest thing ever. Ow. I'm gonna try this again. Hopefully I don't blow my load this time. I figured when, you know, Niantic said tracker, they actually meant tracker. Tracker. Not a nearby system, not a sighting system. Tracker. That thing that we were all hoping for, that thing they had in the beginning, that they totally, holy shit. Totally fucked up. Son of a... Really? Really? Fuck you two. Oh, good. Fantastic. Great. Wonderful. Yes. Final battle spin. Yeah, crap. That is not what I wanted. Okay. Well, then... Use an ice flower and this. And I guess anything that doesn't die, we'll just strike with that. Hopefully, this works. Thing is,
I didn't know that it was gonna be so terrible. That was terrible. Whatever. When I first heard of it, they called it a tracker, so I figured, oh, Niantic knows what a tracker is. Their first version of the game came with a tracker. But no, Niantic has no fucking idea what a tracker is. They're sitting there in their offices, spinning their frickin' heads around the idea that maybe one exists, but they don't know what it is and how to do it or what even to go about how to do it at all. I am very tired. And the card disappeared. Great. Not now. I may have fucked up. Hey. Oh. Yay. Come on. Yeah, I don't think Niantic has any idea what their actual job is. I think they're all just sitting around a table wondering what Pokemon are. Pointing at each other saying, "You're a Pokemon! No, you're a Pokemon! No, you're a Pokemon!" In the most annoying of voices. I don't really wanna, but we're gonna. Oh shit. This was not a waste, I promise. Son of a bitch! I totally just wasted all of that. I am absolutely livid right now. That cuts all of my supplies in half, totally and completely. I am just baffled by the fact I fucked that up. Why did it skip the second hammer? Okay. Pissed. This is happening. And then we're fucking scorching the earth, because I just don't give a shit. I am pissed beyond all recognition. I cannot believe I fucked that up. I literally cannot believe that. I am so pissed. Battle would have been over. It would have been fucking over. I would have gotten the perfect bonus and everything. But no. That was ridiculous. Do all of your jobs for you, it's cool. I wonder if I could send this thing back. Nope. I wasted so many supplies fucking that up. I am so, so pissed right now. I am so pissed. Like, that should not have happened. That should have been an easy win. Easy game. Easy. But somehow, somewhere, something messed up. I understand it was me, but holy shit. I did not expect that big of a fuck up. Let's see what's in this door. You got a max potion? In what? Pokemon Sun, Pokemon Moon, Pokemon Go. I don't have anything that can, and if I use one card, it's just gonna waste a big card. Okay, we're gonna try this then. This too. That's pretty funny. What do you mean, an entire part of this of my playthrough just now? You didn't miss much. We'll save the game. Hey. Even Mario didn't want to turn around. Okay, there's six of you. I think we can handle that. We'll start with this. And we'll move into this.
Anything left would be dead.
Taking all my stuff back. Ooh! Cool. Alright. You alright? You're welcome. All I did was press A. Save. Oh, that's the thing we gotta hit with this. Okay, I think we can handle that. Oh. No. Okay. That's pretty cool. Sure. Let's go see what's up with the bowl. Chances are it lost its color, right? Oh my. Did those shy guys just die? I think those shy guys just died.
There's a lot of coal.
Hey. Yes, they will. You rang? Not really. I said your general enemy name, and then you were just like, hey, you rang? Boom. Flower, because I can. We'll go back and refill cards later on as soon as I have at least 1,000 coins. From here, we'll go to. Excuse me. Whoops. That should be fine. This should be fun. Well, shit. I think I hate everything. Yep, I'm pretty sure I hate everything. Yep. Good amount of hate for everything right now. Just absolute, positive, total, complete hate for everything. And I have basically nothing. Good. Wonderful. This and this. So, a lone Meowth evolves via friendship. What a loyal and spoiled Pokemon. It actually really is. Oh. You live! Hold on. Oh, did that end it? Because that's probably not good. Cool. Okay, cool. I hope that was supposed to happen. That is one angry toad. And it's back. Same thing with Mario in the paint can. Hope they can still pay their bill. How am I supposed to get to that one right there? I did not plan for this. Help, I made a stupid. He's just still sitting on a crushed chair. You spent 25,000 Poké Dollars on clothing. Okay. I really have a choice but to say good job, because it's done, so not much I can... I guess I could just say you fucking idiot, but that's not gonna get... It's not gonna get as positive a reaction as well done. Like a steak. Saying your steak is a fucking idiot doesn't really help. Telling it it's well done is much easier. Why would you spend $25,000 I spend quadruple that on items and shit. Oh, yeah, that's true. I didn't even notice I had an amulet coin, and I put it on my Dewblade last night, so I've been earning double Poké Dollars on Victory Road, which is really helpful because I'm out of fucking supplies. Man, I buy a lot of it. Medicine.
Where the hell is the amulet coin? I never found it.
I played Pokemon X, so I don't know where the one in Sun and Moon is. Oh, thank God I can't jump over this. That's a me thing to do. Your controls are all now different colors. I didn't need the train to do that. Probably needed. I like how we can make the paint star pop in and out of existence. Eh. No. Oh well. I don't have a... I gotta figure out where to find the Dusk Stone, because I want my Aegis Slash. Yeah, I gotta find where an Aegis Slash... or, Dusk Stone is in X, so I can get my Aegis Slash. Yeah, I love my Dewblade. He's my little buddy. Excuse me. They better be. I worked hard to get you here. Yeah, I gotta find where a dusk stone is. I thought I had one, but I guess I don't. The one thing I really had was a leaf stone, so I made myself a Vileplume. Oh god. You look rather startled. What? Baked Alaska. They're all so adorable. Figure out what's going on.
Lavier City, Route 18, Terminus Cave.
Oh! He just ground pounded that toad. He's just spinning around. Is there one more? Oh. What the hell? What the hell? Whoops. I did not plan that correctly. Shunned guy. No. This should work. It didn't work. What the hell? This. Enjoy. It's gonna hit you some. It's gonna hit you no matter what. So have fun. I just bought Hyper Beam, actually, in Pokemon X. I think I might give it to my Lucario or my Dewblade. Maybe. I'm not sure which one. Okay. Sweet. You're all folding and stuff. Pizza. Pizza going to a nice thin circle. Slice onions so they will practically dissolve the second they hit the pan. Okay. First and foremost, I want this magnifying glass. I don't know what card to put here.
I think
it's the grill. So we'll put that here. Damn it! Fucking. Fireblade, what do I put there? Because I just wasted my grill, and that's something I feel like I probably definitely needed. Fireblade! What level is this? This is the, Tangerino Grill. You gotta make the Mamma Mia pizza. I'm trying to get the magnifying glass hidden in the ice. Well, frozen in the ice, and I don't know what to use. I just wasted my fucking grill. Like, that was stupid. That was just really fucking... I don't think of anything else that'll actually help. It's this. Like, I just want the friggin' magnifying glass. Just make my life easy. For once. I just wasted my pick. I wish there were clear-cut answers for this kind of thing. Fire blade. I just want the magnifying glass. Fuck it. Spread some dough, but just... Did you cook the steak? I didn't know there was steak. This dough is not spreading. Yeah. Double shit. Son of a sh- Fuck. Damn it. Shit. Fucking dick. I just used the grill, though. I just used the grill. It didn't work. Ugh. Dick. Oh my god, really? No! Fuck! I wanna grab another fucking grill, god damn it. I just wanna hit this once, the right way. That'd be really nice. This should not be this hard. There we go. I have the lemon and the salt and pepper shaker. I had the grill. I don't understand.
Oh my fucking.
Fuck! No! I wish they added up the times that it actually worked. I have no idea what you're saying.
I hit the thing. This is the stupidest shit. If it just added up the times I did it right, I'd be done. Damn it! I hate this. I hate this so much. This is the stupidest thing you could make me do right now. What? Sure, just give me the fucking mostly cut. I have no fucking time for this. Worst thing ever. What? One, two, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Fucking no, no. I just wasted 100 fucking coins redoing stupid little mini games that should not be a part of making a fucking pizza. I would much rather have done the stupid Paper Mario 64, timing it for 30 seconds, fucking exactly, to get it to feed it to the stupid giant shy guy. I would much rather in the ass. This better be some sort of trick or a lie or something. They better come in here and be like, we were just fucking kidding. Yes, I have. I can't believe I have to waste 100 fucking more coins on this shit. This is such bullshit. Fucking. Tenth fucking seconds, my ass.
fucking seconds. One, two, three, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I'm going to be so pissed. Nope. I'm done for the night. Thank you for joining in the stream, guys. Sorry I'm cutting it out early, but I'm not spending another half hour doing that. That already took way longer than it needed to. I did not expect this from this game. I figured they stepped past the little tiny little bullshit things you had to do to advance much farther in the game. But no, because of this, I'm at a fucking standstill. Damn it. Nope, looks like it's not happening tonight. I'm fucking done. Done. We'll give it one more try. This needs a second. It needs a 2 second window. Yes!
We're gonna have a timer going this time. If I get it wrong this time, it's absolutely, completely, total. What? I will be so angry if I get this wrong. That is 10 seconds. I would be livid if I got this wrong. That was literally the worst thing ever. What? I have to do this again? Oh, okay. I thought I had to do this again. Wait a minute. Of course, the battle spinner doesn't have a thing anymore. Why in the fucking world would it? It's been my fucking day, man. Thank you.
It's just been my fucking day. At this point, I literally just cannot wait to crawl into fucking bed. I'm wondering if I should actually waste my life taking a shower. About doing this right now. You put me through all that bullshit. And then you do this. That grill better not cost more than 300 coins. Shit at me. Wonderful. Totally fucking wonderful. Pissed. Pissed. Just make sure I have the actual ones instead of just the stupid replicas, because I will be one salt out of regular ones. Hopefully, this is the order it needs to go in. And hopefully that didn't burn the stick. Why is it Shaker's Grill Lemon? That doesn't make any sense. Why is it Shaker's Grill Lemon? No! Please, please give me a buy. Just this once, give me a buy. Piss! I don't want to have to go through and collect all this shit again. God damn it! Thank you.
course right now. Perfect. Farthest fucking area away from me. Why is it Shaker's Lemon Grill? That is so fucking dumb. Take your time, Jalen. We're not gonna do the fucking steak tonight, of course, because I have to go and collect 50 fucking coins to get the shit I need. Oh wait, no, I have to collect... I have near enough supplies to actually get anything worthwhile. It has been my day. Completely, totally my day. Fan-fucking-tastic. Someone just took a giant piss in my cereal this morning, didn't they? Well, I guess this is as good a time to do this as any, right? I know, but I don't want to do that. I don't want to have to go through an entire course just to find... There's no way in hell this is actually gonna work. Every fucking time! Every time! Lemon then. Cause this... Go fuck yourself. Where's the stupid lemon? Let's just go find the fucking lemon. Thank you.
Find the lemon and leave. Zero interest in staying. Zero. Take your time. If things would just go my way. Someone up there just loves to laugh at me, man. I love to kick and kick until I can't fucking... I pray to God I don't ever have to do this again. There's gotta be some sort of fast travel option, because this is just taking too long on the overworld. Yes, things go in, and if I have to do this again, it's just never gonna happen. So I would much rather finish it off, getting the stake done, over with, and never have to look at it ever again. Excuse me? Excuse me? That's basically my luck right there. Right there. That is my luck in a nutshell.
I'm fucking done. Definitely not doing this. Nope. We will save this absolute pile of stinking bullshit until next week. The last hour of this stream sucked major. Waste of time.
Spend it all on one level.
I guess this is the way to, you know, get me to stay on one level, is to, fill it with bullshit. Grade A game design. This doesn't piss anybody off. You have done well, Nintendo. Good. Figured this wasn't gonna be Sticker Star 2, but I guess I'm kinda wrong, aren't I?
Whoops.
Progress toward anything, and that next week is basically going to be a grinding stream to get coins. I cannot believe I have to spend an entire stream gathering coins. That is not okay. That is not
wonderful.
Anyway, guys, I'll see you tomorrow at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I don't know where we're gonna be playing. I really fucking don't. Just at this point, I'm just gonna crawl into fucking bed and sleep. Trudge through work tomorrow and make it back here. It's my entire plan at the or the gamepad or my phone. Those are the four devices that I hope not to smash within the next 22 hours. Till then, though, guys. Sleep well, be well, do well. So until tomorrow, see you guys.